Hello and welcome to this virtual demonstration from Vivitek. My name's Greg, I'm the UK Sales Manager for Vivitek, and today we're going to take a look at the NovoTouch EK range of interactive flat panels. The NovoTouch is part of the Novo ecosystem family of products, which means it includes our Novoconnect wireless collaboration and our Novo DS digital signage platform, all built in, as well as some other great features. NovoTouch is available in 65, 75 and 86 inch sizes. All models are 4K UHD resolution, and they're all made using optically bonded toughened glass. The NovoTouch is equally at home in education or a corporate setting. So let's have a look at the hardware. NovoTouch has three HDMI inputs. It has an HDMI output. We have two pens that come with the NovoTouch, which we can just magnetically stick on the bottom here. We've got a couple of USB inputs on the front, which means users can just walk up with some content on a USB drive, nice and simply load an office file or a media file straight from a USB drive. The NovoTouch has Wi-Fi built in, which means it can either broadcast its own hotspot or it can use the Wi-Fi to connect to an existing Wi-Fi network for screencasting using NovoConnect or for management. So let's have a look at some of the software tools and features. This is our home screen. We can customize the home screen. We can change the background. We just click and hold and choose from some preloaded high resolution background images, or users can add their own image to the background. We've got our favorites bar in the middle where we've got eight of our favorite apps. We can also just select the icon here, which gives us our all apps view, shows us all of the apps that are installed on the screen. NovoTouch is fully compliant with the Google Play Store, which means you can download a huge variety of third-party apps straight onto the screen. If we want to add an app to the home screen, we just click and drag and drop it wherever we want it. We've got our sidebar menus, which will always be present no matter which app you're in. Easily, we've got a home button, so that will always take us back to the home screen. We've got multitasking mode, where we can view apps that are open, we can switch apps, or we can just swipe and close apps as well. We've got another link to our all apps view. We've got a link to our notes whiteboarding tool, which we're going to go through in a bit more detail in a moment. We've got our snapshot view, which firstly enables us to annotate over the top of any app. So we can select an annotation tool. We can then annotate over whatever's on screen. We can either take a screenshot full screen, or we can choose to snip and take a screenshot of a smaller section. If we hit save, that will save it locally, or we can hit the icon next to us and that will give the option to save that screenshot into the notes whiteboarding or onto a cloud drive. We have our screen lock feature, which we've just added. And if that's set up, that would lock the screen and you'd have to enter your 4-digit passcode, which was set up to unlock it again. We've got a couple of quick tools, countdown, stopwatch, and a spotlight tool, which will highlight an area of the screen. And then at the very bottom, we've got our menu, which will enable us to switch to an external input to change our volume or brightness, or a few more advanced settings with relation to audio, screen, and display. We can also access that same menu at any time just by swiping up from the bottom. So the first app we're going to take a look at is the NovoConnect wireless collaboration. If we see here, we can see all of the information that we need to connect wirelessly from any type of device. So from laptops, we can connect from Mac, Chromebook, or Windows laptop using the NovoConnect app. From mobile devices, we support native mirroring from AirPlay for Apple devices and from Chromecast for Android devices. And from a meeting room, for a corporate setting, if you want a plug and play option, we have our Launcher Plus USB dongles. So we're going to have a Windows laptop pop up on screen now. So single device on screen, and then I'm going to also add my phone, which is Apple. So I've selected screen mirroring via AirPlay. And then we've got two devices up on screen. We can have four people on screen at any one time, and we can have 64 people connected to the session. And we can manage it all from the screen. So we're not going back and forth to manage who's on screen. We can just select the icon here, and then we can see all of the devices that are connected. And from here, we can choose to send a device full screen to withdraw them. My phone goes full screen. Or we can choose to click, drag, and add that device up again. We can then choose unlock the phone again. We can then choose to make the PC full screen again, for example. If we select the hand icon, we've got complete wireless control of the laptop. So again, we're not going back and forth to manage. We can open the Novoconnect app and have a look at some of the other features. Here we can choose our position on screen. We can disconnect. If we select participants, we can see who's connected to the session from here as well. We can choose to be a moderator. So in an education setting, the teacher could choose to be the moderator and they can then control which student devices are allowed on screen. They can also preview what's on that student's device on their laptop before they choose to add them. In the Tools tab, we've got some extra tools such as voting. We could ask everyone a question and they can respond via the app. We've got our video app, which means we can stream either a YouTube video directly or we can load a local video file from a laptop and makes for smooth video playback. And then we can share files and folders as well between everyone that's connected, nice and easy from here. Let's disconnect and we'll look at some of the other features. So let's take a look at the Notes whiteboarding tool next. Notes is a simple to use, fully featured whiteboarding application. In here we can change, first of all, let's have a look how we change our background. So we can change the color of the background, or we might want to add a texture depending on the learning environment, or we can add a custom image as part of the background. We'll stick with plain white for now. Along the bottom, we've got various annotation tools. So if we select our pen icon, we can choose our color, or we can choose the thickness of the tool. We'll stick with red for now. Notes is an infinity board. So what that means is that we can start working, and you'll have to excuse my handwriting, in one space. And then if we want more space, all we need to do, select the arrow icon, pinch, and move that out the way. And then we've got plenty more space to keep working. We can also add multiple pages to our notebook as well. Erasing is very simply done with the back of a hand. It will detect the back of a hand or a fist, so we can erase like that. Or we can select the erase icon and just highlight what you want to get rid of. Shapes is nice and easy. Just select the shape icon, 2D or 3D. Select the type of shape you want. Select the color. And then we can just draw that shape on nice and easy. Once you've made that shape, you can select it. We can rotate it. Or we can then change the color of it there as well. If we select the paint palette, we pop into another menu, which gives us even more control, more artistic tools in terms of paintbrush thickness and various different colors there as well. Once we finish with our notebook, we can save it locally with the menu here, or we can export it straight to a cloud drive. So if you're logged into your OneDrive, your Google Drive on the screen, then we can just export it directly from there. So nice and easy to use. Next, we'll take a look at NovoTouch Minutes, or NT Minutes, which is our screen capture app. And this enables us to very simply record whatever's going on the screen. We can link a microphone to this to capture in-room audio as well. All we need to do is hit record. It will count down and then start capturing whatever's happening on the screen. When we finish capturing, we just select the menu which has appeared here. We can see how long it's been going for. Tap it again, hit stop. And then it's going to ask us what we want to do with that recording. We can play it, we can delete it, or we can choose to share it straight to YouTube, via Teams, or onto a cloud drive. Nice, straightforward screen capture with NT Minutes. Next, let's have a look at NovoTouch Live and Receive. We've got the apps here. Simply, this allows you to mirror whatever's going on one screen on multiple others over a network. So your master screen, we'd go into NT Live, we'd set that playing, and that would broadcast a stream over a network. On all subsequent screens, we'd go into NT Live Receiver, we'd set to receive from that screen, and that will then show whatever's happening, whether we're casting, whether we're annotating, it will just mirror it, nice and straightforward. You'll see on the home screen that we've got some of our favorite video conference apps already installed here. Because of the Play Store functionality, we can install really whatever we want on the NovoTouch. We've got Teams here, we've got Zoom, and we can just add a USB camera and microphone, and then we've got a video conference solution all built in, nice and straightforward. You'll see here that we've also got tools such as PowerPoint, Office 365 applications, Google Classroom, all ready to go on the NovoTouch. In our settings menu, you'll see some of the features that we've added recently, such as sleep timer, direct power on, so we can choose to have the screen start up when it receives power. We can choose to start it or turn off at particular times of the day for particular times of the week, which is nice. And I think that summarizes the NovoTouch. So great product for classrooms, for education, but equally corporate meeting rooms with the wireless collaboration and the signage built in. You can contact us at info@vivitek.eu, or you can view all of our product information at vivitek.eu. Thanks very much for watching.